lying on my bathroom floor in fetal position, drunk and high out of my fucking mind, sobbing, begging to nobody else but myself, but in absolute agony, please let me go home. Please, please, please let me go home. I wasn't just losing the point of my existence. I just couldn't grasp the purpose of existence itself. Now, in the hands of a storyteller, this became just a fascinating anecdote. But while I was actually living it, it was a horrible reality to participate in. And I just couldn't do any better. I couldn't see any better. I knew very, very well that I wouldn't do anything silly, but I felt incredibly out of control, completely powerless, totally lost, ridiculously lonely, so ashamed for everything that I've done to myself, so guilty for everything that I've done to others. And a part of me was just completely ready to give up and leave. So we are going to talk about, in the infamous words of the quite genius Russell Brand, that, okay, so you fucked yourself, how can you unfuck yourself?